404 not found is pretty much a cultural staple at this point. But what is it? How did it become such a meme? And most importantly, how can you fix it? The 404 page not found error, also known as file not found or HTTP 404, means that you trying to access something on the internet that does not exist. Like trying to check a book out of a library that's not there. Or my brain during Friday working hours. Poof. Gone. Weekend mode already. There's a myth that the number 404 was an actual room number of the World Wide Web's central database, but Tim Berners-Lee, the creator of the World Wide Web, said that such a room doesn't even exist. So there's no exciting lore. But that didn't stop the internet. Through the power of collective frustration, these three digits quickly became a joke. At the start, it was just playful messages, like something being 404, aka inaccessible. Then, in the 2000s, the pages finally started gaining some character. Now more than ever, there are some very creative 404 not found stuff out there. Like, I went down a whole rabbit hole researching these, there's even some scary stuff. So of course, when the meme culture emerged from the underground, it didn't take long for the 404 to become a staple. While the memes are funny, getting the actual error is still hella frustrating. But take a deep breath, and let me show you how to fix 404 not found. First off, check the URL. A small typo can send you straight to the 404 highway, and it's very simple to fix. The right URL. Then try restarting your browser, it could be nothing more than a glitch. Try different browsers too, or check if the website can be accessed from other devices. If that doesn't help, your browser might be showing you an outdated version of the web page, so clear cache and cookies. If that's still not working, and you're 100% sure that it should be, contact the website owner and report a broken link. Once you're done shaming them, share your funniest error 404 encounters in the comments down below. I hope you enjoyed this little video on 404 not found, how to fix it, and its history. Let me know by subscribing to the channel, and I'll see you around.